Actually, what from my perspective is crucial, we should differentiate between Russia as a country and Russian politics and Russian people. And we, the Poles, really like the Russian people, and we think it's crucial also for the European Union to have really close ties with the Russian society. And I think this Polish perception is crucial nowadays to understand what to do towards Russia. I mean, for example, we should support Russian civil society. And here Poland has a lot of experience with cooperation with Russian NGOs, academia or scientists. And for example, what should EU do and what Poland would like EU to do towards Russia is to liberalize the visa system. It's crucial for the Russian people to come to the European Union. And we, the Poles, have this perception because we know what it means. We also used to have visas when we wanted to travel to the European Union countries. And we want also that the Russian people can come to the European Union and see what kind of difference it does make when you live in a democratic system. So that's our somehow proposal towards the European Union. Let's support the Russian civil society. And the second proposal is to have many different forms of relations. For example, there is a trialogue between Polish, German and Russia foreign minister. And of course, nowadays it's a very difficult format, but still it allows European Union, because there are two European Union ministers, to talk with Russia. So why not to push such formats so that the ties still can develop, but of course towards Mr. President Putin or Russia as a country, we should also send signals you are not really doing well and we are against your behavior in the Crimea on the Ukraine.